and we will be releasing a white bass that we caught on a 3-jig rig. Here we go.